Mark Arthur, friend po ako ni Jess. Pwede po mag-interview document lang for how much are the prices ng... nandito ako sa parang junk shop ni Mother. So, this is what a junk shop looks like. As in, when I say conserve, recycle, and reuse, it's one thing nice na... Mother, di ba, magandang mag-business?
Oo, siyempre.
Kasi ako din, I save my bottles, tapos I give them to my katiwala. Tapos, on, binibenta din niya para may konti rin din siyang ipon. So, Mother, magkano yung kilo ng bakal now?
Bakal ang kuha po, 12.
12 so, per kilo ng bakal. Eh, paper naman, Mother.
Paper, ano, kuha po, 9.
9. Eh, how about the plastic bottles, Mother?
Plastic bottle, 17.
So, 17 per kilo.
Per kilo.
So, Mother, mahirap ba? Kunwari, if you start owning a junk shop, what is the best advice that you can give to people?
Ano kasi, kailangan talaga, meron kang sapat na puhunan. Tapos, una, siyempre, kukuha ka ng business permit, yung mga ganun. Tapos yun, kukuha ka ng isang ganito na ano, pwesto. Di ba, una, siyempre, pwesto.
Pero Mother, so with regards you rent?
Oo, nag-rent.
So para so rent, tapos manpower, tapos business permit, ang galing naman po. To be a businesswoman. So you see how a Filipino is very masipag and matyaga with all of these things. That's why I like to share some of the things about conserve, recycle, and reuse. Because I myself also am planning, not naman a junk shop, but maybe a garage sale someday or something lucrative na which would bring about money. Pero yung sa magandang pamamaraan. at meron sila dito na magandang slogan. I love it. Bawal sa amin ang bumili at magbenta ng mga bagay o kagamitan na galing sa nakaw. With the anti-fencing law, it's nice to be able to see this thing. Sometimes to balance my black and white, sometimes you have to do better things in life as well. So, with regards to LGBT, the black and white, and the straight, I do hope that you learn a little the basics of life. Thank you po, Mother.
Okay.
Kaibigan ko po si Jess. Sige po. Thank you. Kuya! Hello.